Hello guys and welcome back. Today we'll have a charging compatibility test of the REDMAGIC 7S. It supports 120 watts fast charging and has a 4,500 mAh double cell battery and an original 165 watts GaN charger. It supports 5 fixed PDOs of 5V 3A, 9V 3A, 12V 3A, 15V 3A, 20V 3.25A, and 2 PPS of 3.6 to 11V 8.25A, 3.6 to 20V 8.25A. It also comes with a 6A CC cable. Now, let's test. First, we have tested many different original Nubia chargers from 22.5 watts to 165 watts. The result shows that the 120 watts and 165 watts chargers have the same performance and are about 100 watts. The power of the 80 watts charger is 70 watts, and the 22.5 watts, 30 watts, and the GaN Pro 65 watts chargers are only about 20 watts. Then, let's test the third-party chargers from 20 watts to 100 watts. The result shows that the bases, hand key, or high and the novo, these four 100 watts chargers have the ideal performance with the lowest power of 74 watts and the highest of about 90 watts. But most other chargers are about 25 watts, and Huawei 66 watts cannot charge at all. In short, in addition to the original chargers, some third-party chargers can work too. Okay, that's all for today's video. Please drop a like, leave a comment, and subscribe to us, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Bye!